Hello followers, and welcome to this video. Let's discover in a short time all the amazing features of the newest CyberLink PowerDVD 17. Leave us comments inside the video description to improve our free video guides. CyberLink PowerDVD is a professional media player with a cool and easy user interface which allows you to watch videos and slideshows and listen to your favorite music. In this video, we will see all the main features to start with PowerDVD for the first time. Indeed, we are also offering an amazing giveaway for this software. Write a comment inside the video description below within the middle of June. The best comment will get the chance to win a free copy of PowerDVD 17. When you open PowerDVD, a welcome screen opens in order to start with a PC mode or a TV mode interface. The first one is more suitable for computers, whereas the second one is a full screen mode used for TVs. Let's start with the PC mode. This presents several sections on the left, the main interface, and the main player at the bottom. Inside Media Library, you can quickly find and start watching videos, images, and music. Choose Movies, TV to start watching online or offline videos. This is divided in different tabs above. Under Movie Info, you can get quickly and easily the most important news about what is coming soon in theaters, in cinemas, and what is coming in DVDs and Blu-rays, complete with trailers, plots, comments, and suggested films. Also, you can check out the most popular, the most watched, and the top-rated films and TV shows from the CyberLink community. More below. You have a quick biography and filmography of the top celebrities at the moment. Under Movie Discs, you can start watching your favorite DVD or Blu-ray. Movie Library collects your own offline media from your computer. TV Shows collects all media under Seasons. Double-click on one to open the season and start watching. Next to each media name, you have a small circle. If this is yellow, it means that the media is new. If it is halved, it means that it has been partially watched. If it is completely dark, it means the media has been watched completely. Below Movies TV, you also have other sections that collect your own offline media. Choose Videos to browse for your own videos, Photos to check your images and pictures, and Music to listen to your favorite tracks. You can collect these according to the artists, the albums, or directly check the full detailed list under All Songs. All the offline content available inside the Media Library is taken from your computer folders chosen and included inside PowerDVD. If you click on the plus button next to Media Library, you can check and edit all the folders to be linked to Movies TV, inside the Movie Library, the TV Shows, the Videos and Photo sections, and the Music section. Use Add Folder to add and browse for your folder, and to remove one, just click on the bin button on the right. When you add a new folder, PowerDVD will include it in the respective section as a media collection. Double-click to check its media, and use the left and the right arrows on top to shuffle between the several folders included inside PowerDVD. If you are looking for a media file, you can use the search bar on the right to find it inside PowerDVD, or use the My Computer section on the left to browse for it from your computer and hard drives. PowerDVD also connects to your CyberLink account. In order to directly find and pick your media stored online, up to 30 gigabytes free. Through PowerDVD, you can also watch online videos from YouTube and Vimeo by going to Online Video on the right. Remember to sign in by clicking on the key icon. Inside PowerDVD, you can create playlists to collect your most favorite media, such as the most recent ones and the top-rated ones. You can also create your own customized playlist by clicking on New Playlist, deciding its name, and then dragging and dropping your media from your computer folder or directly from PowerDVD. Let's now see the outstanding playback experience that PowerDVD 17 offers. When you play back a video, the player will cover the whole interface with several options at the bottom that you can use to play, pause, stop, or move from one chapter to another with previous and next mark. You can mute or regulate the volume through the speaker icon, and even zoom in with the zoom bar if you need. Also, more on the left, you can set up the audio language, the chapters, and primary and secondary subtitles if they are available. You can come back to the disk menu and watch videos in 3D or VR. Furthermore, PowerDVD enhances the appearance of your video with its unique True Theater. This feature improves the video with special adjustments and enhancements that make it even better than the original. You can choose between the Smart and the Advanced enhancement, adjusting the video and the audio sections depending on what it looks like. You can check any difference by changing the display mode. Also, on the far right, use Play to play back the video on a connected device and Full Screen to play back in full screen mode. PowerDVD allows you to have full control of what to watch. If you click and drag and move the start and the end markers, you will select the part to watch. Or through the second button from the left, you can go to Add Bookmark to save a particular video frame and retrieve it easily. To stop watching a video, just click on the far left arrow. When you open it later, PowerDVD will start from the latest point watched. Also, you can regulate your preferences by going to the gear icon on the right and then to Player Settings. When you open a picture, this will present a player at the bottom. When you click on the Play button, PowerDVD will start a slideshow by taking all the photos inside the current folder chosen, with cool effects depending on the setting under Slideshow Preferences. You can check the full list of photos and their order through Photo Thumbnails on the left. Additionally, you can rotate by 90 degrees the current picture by using the Rotate buttons below or directly remove it through the Bend button. On the far right, use Play to share the slideshow to different devices and the Share button to share your picture on emails or social websites. When you play your favorite music, you still have the volume bar and also the audio equalizer to apply audio filters to the output sound. All tracks are played in order from top to bottom. Click on the Shuffle button to randomize the order. Use the Repeat button to repeat the current track or all the tracks. PowerDVD is also suitable for other media devices. For example, you can choose the TV mode from the welcome screen or the TV icon in the top right corner to get a full-screen simplified interface, which may be the best for TVs or devices sharing your desktop. Or you can use the Devices and Home Media section to discover PowerDVD Remote and Power Media Player. You can use PowerDVD Remote to turn your smartphone into a remote control through a dedicated app in order to easily navigate through the PowerDVD interface. Power Media Player is an app that brings the outstanding playback experience of PowerDVD into your smart devices that will also enable you to connect and share media with your PowerDVD main copy. Try it out! This is the world of CyberLink PowerDVD 17. Don't forget to leave your comment inside the video description to get the chance to win a free copy right now.